Hindi mo ba ang hangtong smoky cake?
Ura manig gym dai.
Hello, thank you.
How much?
100.
100.
Di ako sa Watsons, di ako sa fourth floor. Nangita ang mga tambal nila, fourth floor.
Ayan. Hindi video, himogin ko, agal-agal akat ko. Picture.
Ay, it's it mo ang picture. Ang bago
ay,
picture.
Ay, video. Sige lang, sige lang. Awa, ito yung picture man.
Nas ungbak ni ay.
Turn right.
Kuan ngugu kan aku mau tahu ngudi nak usah ngudi aku mau tingung tu.
Artim badang tu.
Ah arti deh nak.
Thank you Cece.
Kalung bau siapa kalung bau?
Ah kalung bau.
Nak aku jadi mau kalung bau.
Dia lek kata orang.
Tu aku jual dia. Kau
nak? Karai, kau nak? Mau nak?
Thank you.
Kuliting yung gulap eh. Mawala ang gulap. Ito yung kulain.
Padala na po di kayo.
Ulay, tara. Ang
ganda. Yogi ka,
Duha, upata na lang.
Round trip ba ni? Round trip ng kwaon?
Oo.
Round trip ka.
Wala, do.
Pag-ini time, uli, atano.
Oo. Oh. Please confirm your trip details. 5,200. Uy,
istiyawa.
One way lang sa itong balitun, Pek. Eh. Libuka niya, eh.
Welcome.
I'm going to... Hanggang nando. Kapot lang.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Okay.
give you a jacket.
Asa ka ato no?
Ay,
wala may counter ilang kananan oy.
Sobre ang TikTok.
Sakay mo ani guys. Tapos pagbuwang ko na ko ang labender sa una. Kila?
380
per person. Oo, mauna yung ingon.
Lakaw lang gyud, lakaw lang. Okay.
Hello.
ang Diyos mo.
Ilang kabuk niya?
Duha. One more? This one. Roasted.
In the daytime, you can visit Keelong Port. In the evening time, you also can visit Keelong Night Market. That is the tour information for you guys, the reference. Now, everyone, you can see now, here's the blue signboard in Chinese. They the saying, New Taipei City welcome you. 新北市欢迎您. When we depart from the Taipei main station, that is the Taipei City. Taipei City and the new Taipei City, what is the difference? The population, the yellow joe part. Before we go inside, there are something I should remind you. First one, all the rocks is natural. That is for all the season, the same rock. Please don't touch any rocks inside the joe part. Second, in the ground, there is the rage. Don't touch rocks, don't cross the rain line. Otherwise, you may get a fine. Okay, that yellow joe park, total of separate for the three zones. The first room, later, when you pass to the entrance, that will be your free time. Keep walking. You will see the second zoom. Second zoom, Kunsaid. Kunsaid is located in the second zoom. I will show you the entrance. If you have the heavy bag, nothing important, you prefer leave on the bus, it's okay, you can leave on here. But before the leaving time, later I will tell you, get you out to see, have the visitor center for the toilet. And again, if you want to go in again, show the step. That's me, step out and in the entrance. Okay, like everyone, you can see the bus pass by. This is another small village named Guihou. This village is very popular for the Taiwanese to eating the seafood, especially in the autumn season. The crab is very popular. So the new Taipei City government will have the autumn crab festival in here. Along the northeast coastline, totally, we have the so many of the fishing port. So one is here, Guihou, because here have the fish market and also have the small fishing port. Now we have the 7 fishing port surrounding here, and that's mean easily to eat the fresh seafood with the reasonable price. So if you next time, if you like, very welcome to visit again. Alright, and I think show the sticker they will give you for free test. And if you prefer pay by the peso or US dollar, and also by the easy card, you also can use it for the souvenirs. It's quite complicated, it's quite hard. So I would suggest you pay the money, buy the ticket to the Yellow, spend the time only for 70 minutes, catch the good time to take in the photos, especially today is the weather, it's so good. So don't worry about the shopping, later you have the printing time to shopping in the Shifen Oshi, and the price will be cheaper than the Yellow Jiupa. And I know many of you also want to buy for the dry seafood, and also the seaweed, also you can get it and in the Shijoufen. So don't worry about it, catch the time for the photo. Okay, now everyone, now is the time 8:57. Nice. So we are stopping here for 17 minutes. My bus will be 10:10. possibly 10:10, okay, for 17 minutes. So before 10:10, before 10:10, you should be back on the bus. Don't be late. Oh, before 10:10, don't be late. Oh, otherwise, bye bye. Okay, so before 10:10, now, like everyone, when we all get on the bus, please all follow me. We will go straight to the entrance. If you need a CR toilet, after you pass it, you can go out and you gotta stand in the entrance. Here is a 7-Eleven. If later you need a ATM, here is the withdrawal. You can withdraw the money. Forward to the Shifen. From here to the Shifen, around 40-50 minute driving. But the Shifen was stopping for the two stops. First, we are going to see the Shifen waterfall. And second stop.
Together with my forever.
Forever lagan. Forever walay kwarta kasi glaag. Mukuyog gabi ni bakapoy na. Yeah, laag. Ganahan lang kayo mong laag. Sige.
That is a chicken wing rice. So everyone, if you order for the chicken,
bikini men.
Toothpick ra masiguro yung mahimong souvenir na to ane.
Nanan ay sakit lang. Nanan. Thank you. Okay, ready? One, two, three, pick down na! Bye bye, say bye! Ah! Bye bye! Okay, so, okay, ready? One, two, three, pick down na! Bye bye, say bye! Ah! Bye bye! Okay.